sitting outside, right by the river. So I did look up what this interesting building is there. It's the University of Tampa. I think it was built in 1800.
And they're fine. It's
kind of interesting looking for a university. You can see the Riverwalk right down that hill. So here's a better view from the steakhouse. And there's the University of Tampa. Here's the outdoor patio of the restaurant. Nice. So in Tampa, along the Riverwalk, we're eating at Malios Steakhouse. Pretty limited menu, but we'll see. I'm going to get the filet tips. And actually, I think so is Catherine. And we'll see what the soup of the day is. And we'll also look and see what the fresh catch of the day is. What's nice? Catherine's favorite. We'll just eat the bread and go home.
Mommy
trying? Yeah, soup of the day was like a cauliflower curry.
It's good.
Very good. Mm-hmm. Looks good. Nice Caesar salad. Just a nice side. And I've never had black silverware before. Here's our filet cutlets, I guess you'd call them, with the Bernay sauce and broccoli. Catherine got the same thing. If you ever visit Tampa, Florida, I'm sure you will go to the Riverwalk. And while you're there, a worthwhile stop will be Malios. Very reasonable price, very good food, and just a beautiful view, scenery, and well worth the stop.